interception earlier from Jacob Jamie.
How different this game would be if Texas A&M had made caught that ball at the end of the first half, and Jimbo knows it. He wasn't down on Kellen Mond, though, in terms of the reads and decisions he made in the passing game. He said he